morning, guys. Welcome back again to my channel. So for today's video, guys, I'm going to show you where I am now. So this is the accommodation that I'm living here in Malaga, Spain. So we're on an apartment with 5 floors, and this is the street. But yeah, and you can see there's a mountain over there. And on that side, it's quite nice. And then there's another structures going on there. Right, it's sunny, but it's still 8 degrees, guys. 8 degrees. It's very cold. It's not snowing yet because there's no rain. So as you can see, it's quite nice, though. But anyway, I'm going to tour you around the places later on. So this is me enjoying the sun on top of the accommodation area. Going out, but we need the key. Of course, there's always the key there. And then, okay, so this is the first steps. They have the toilet down there. Yes, it's a toilet. And then in here, guys, because it's Airbnb, this is actually a house, and then they have rented it out to tourists. Okay, and this is the living room, and then it's another set of chairs there, right? And then I'm going to show you the this is the neighborhood there. Okay, and there's a, of course, there's a TV and all that. This is the dining table in which we want to eat, and of course there's the kitchen here. Right, you can make coffees and all that, sink. The only thing they don't have here is the oven. Yeah, but we have that. They have also have the hub, have the fridge. Yes, and there's a lot of food for us. And there's a small terrace here also. It's very cold, guys. It's very, very cold. Okay, if during summer maybe you can eat outside, but now it's very impossible. Sobrang init, sobrang lamig, guys. You can see the tiles, it's quite nice. Then going to show you the third floor. Okay, so this is the third floor. Okay, so third floor, it has 2 rooms. Okay, one here, and it has 1 bathroom, and also another room here. So 2 rooms. The Europe, guys, there's a lot of they got lots and lots of cabinets. Okay, and then if you want to clean the house, of course. And as you can see, this is the only time I can tour you around because I don't have everybody, already went out and I'm not feeling well, so I didn't go. And this is the third floor. Oh no, this is the fourth floor. Another room and another room there and another toilet. Just another toilet here. And this is another room. Okay, let's go to the fifth floor. Fifth floor or the attic already. You can see kasi sinihingal na ako. Dami ng stairs. Okay. So here is the attic room. I have two beds there. And then if you open this one up, you can see the view, guys. You can see the view outside. Look at that beautiful view. There's the mountain already there. Okay, it's very nice. Yeah. So this, during summer it's nice here. But now there's a sun, guys, but it's very cold. You can see my shadow there. It's very cold. Very cold. Okay, so this is the neighborhood. It's downstairs. Yeah, so the next block is they're doing some construction. Okay, so let's go down again. Right, I'm going to make some lunch for me because I don't want to go out with all and everybody. So my tummy is not feeling well. Right. Okay, so that's the house tour. Thank you guys for coming. Okay, see you around. Okay, so this is the attic room to be shared. Okay, so it has a double deck. And you can see also the view from the windows there. Okay, so it's quite nice. And it has a very important Wi-Fi. Alright, so we're going down. So this is the steps. Marble steps. So this is the third floor. Third floor. So there's room. One room. This is the utilities. Because you can, there's a lot of utilities. And this is another room. This is my bed where I share with somebody. There's a bathroom.